Hey everyone, this is Mike Caro, head strength and conditioning coach at Emory and Henry College, sharing with you today a few tips on attending clinics and conferences. The summer is a great time to get your CEUs out of the way and to expand your network. Number one, people will always tell you to bring business cards and resumes. What you may consider though is creating a digital resume and putting a link to it on your business card. This will be less cumbersome for you because you don't have to carry as many materials, and it'll be easier on the people you hand your business card out to because they can check out your credentials on their own time. Just make sure the website you use is easy to access. Number two, participate. If a speaker asks for volunteers, be a part. This not only helps you to learn the material better, it'll help you to network with the people volunteering with you and the people watching. Number three, take notes. After the presentation or after the conference, you can follow up with the speaker, talk to them about their material, give them feedback, ask them questions. Be sure to ask them if you can contact them in the future as you delve more into that material as well. Lastly, hotels at these conferences can be pretty expensive. So, if you need to, advertise on social media that you're looking to split a hotel room with anyone else going to the conference. This will help you to network better and to save money. Those are my tips for visiting clinics and conferences. Thanks for listening.